No, but seriously, your match last night with Hunter was awesome. But are you really ready to go out there and wrestle tonight? I mean, you got a concussion.
Stace.
And your knee is messed up.
Stacy. I know, okay, I know I'm a little banged up from last night, but listen, I'm gonna tell you one thing. This isn't some job to me, okay? This is my life, this is my passion. I love being in the ring, but being in the ring, you gotta accept some consequences, okay? I got knocked out last night. I did not become world champion.
But you will.
I know you will. You know what? And I have faith that one day I will become world champion again, okay? But my grandfather, my father, they never had that title, you know? And that's something I hold special. And one day I will have it again, trust me. But tonight there's something else in my mind. Tonight, I got a chance to prove something else. When I'm in that ring with Triple H and Ric Flair, Stacy, I'm gonna prove that I am still the Legend Killer. I'll talk to you later.
Be careful.
Man, what a main event.